Coronary artery disease is a common disease of this country, and heart attacks is the most common cause of death in this part of the world. Heart attacks occurs because of blockades in the arteries, that is the blood vessels of the heart. The clots or blocks form in the arteries and thereby cause heart attacks. There are different causes for heart attack. The major causes are diabetes, smoking, high blood pressure, cholesterol, overweight, and family history. The most common symptom of heart attack is chest pain. A left-sided chest pain associated with sweating, palpitations, dizziness is the most common symptoms patients will experience. After knowing about the risk factors of heart attack, you should know how to screen them and find out these risk factors at an early stage. For that, preventive cardiology provides different tests by which you can find out the symptoms or the reason to develop these heart attacks at a very early stage. These tests include an ECG, a treadmill test, otherwise called a stress test, and a 64-slice CT angiogram. These risk factors which causes the heart attack needs to be diagnosed early, and once you diagnose it, you have to take aspects to prevent heart attacks. So they include lifestyle modification, de-stressing, managing the cholesterols and sugars, and good healthy balanced diet. Among these risk factors which I have mentioned, diabetes, smoking and cholesterol are the most important risk factors. So the preventive measures should be given to these three risk factors. Finally, the heart attack is treated by a procedure called angioplasty, which is done by the interventional cardiologist, whereby a balloon is inserted into the artery and an angioplasty is performed, followed by a stent is placed, which keeps this artery patent and thereby establishing a good flow to these heart muscles. Angioplasty is a relatively simple procedure which is done in patients, where the patients are admitted and getting treated in a day or two. To sum up, coronary artery disease is a very common disease affecting our population, and it is our duty to see which are the reasons for the heart attack, do the remedial measures, and thereby we can prevent this heart attack and have a healthy, balanced life.